Here's a quick tip for the beginning of a row. Sometimes you'll feel that the first stitch looks particularly large or doesn't look quite right. That's okay. It's just a normal consequence of what happens at the end of a row. It'll be fixed once you do your next stitch. It'll pull up any looseness, and then it will just look normal.